Good evening, Golden Bears. I'm Paige Cornelius for CalTV Sports here at Memorial Stadium, where women's lacrosse team just fell to Michigan in a 14-4 loss. Michigan had a strong first half, scoring two goals in the first 5 and 10 minutes of the game. Cal picked it up in the middle of the first half, however, with number 7 Meredith Haggerty having the impressive steal, pushing the ball down to Michigan's side. Our first goal was scored by number 23 Kirsten Swanson, and the first half ended 7-1.